It's not Murphy's Law anymore. What is it?
Verdict's Law. Something can go wrong, it will.
Yeah.
Verdict's Law.
What up, what up, what up, what up?
Alright.
So, yeah, I just wanted to make an update video. Been working on my book a lot lately. A lot. Last night, couldn't sleep. Worked on my book for like 5 hours. Yeah. Got my little setup going on now. Fucking getting shit together. Yeah. Fucking check it out. That's what I'm writing right now. Computer with Sam Broadcaster up. Fucking. These are the books that I'm writing in. Speaking the Heart. And then like YouTube ideas. Fucking my journal. You know what I mean? And then this one, I don't know yet. My pencils, my little electric pencil sharpener thing. Hooked my printer up. Got that shit going on. You know what I mean? Fucking doing my thing, man. This dream will come true. It's a fucking guarantee. Dude, this fucking camera is a pain in my ass right now. Anyways, yeah. I got an electric pencil sharpener, it was like $4, big deal. It fucking uses batteries, you know what I'm saying? Like, but I got that because my hand started hurting using the manual sharpener. It's funny though, because I used the manual sharpener and got this. Hold on, let me put it where you can see. Look at that shit. Look at that fucking point on that shit. Really? Yeah. But, so yeah, I've been working on this a lot lately. Decided that I would just wanted to, expand the book instead of coming out with the second one, or instead of starting to write my second one, at least as of this point. First one I wanted to be like 200 poems or some shit. We'll see. But yeah. So I wanted to give you guys a little update. Let you know what's going on. Let you know why I haven't really been making YouTube videos. I'm trying to focus on this shit. Get it going. I have an author page on Facebook. Just type in Jeremy Malloy and it'll come up. Like it. I'm going to occasionally be posting poems on there. And, yeah, so that's that. Anyways, Verdict, aka Jeremy Malloy, and I'm out. Skeeps.